Hello students, I know that you all are preparing for various subjects, even you are preparing for computer fundamental and programming, but I am somewhere doubt ki you might not be seen somewhere syllabus of our this computer fundamental and programming course. So once again I am revisiting the contents of this course for your reference. My dear students, already you know that even you have been prepared yourself for unit number 1, which is named as Introduction to Computer Fundamentals, where we have been discussed about all the components of computer hardware, including input, output and memory devices. Again, we have been seeing the number system, where you have been converted decimal to binary, hex and octal and vice versa. Again, in that, you came to know that what do you mean by an algorithm, flow chart, pseudo codes, and then how to use programming to do the problem solving. Then from unit number 2 onwards, we started with introduction to C, where we have been seen first of all the basics of C, then your structure of C program, then variables, their declaration, data types, expressions, conditional expressions, use of operators, all the types of operators, then your all input output operations like scanf, printf, get ch, gets and puts. And I know that now you are expert to use these particular standard input output operations in your programming. Please do the practice so that you will become more familiar with them. Then from unit 3 we came to know that decision control and looping statements, where you have been studied about various decision control structures in C, like if else, nested if else, cascaded if else, again switch statement. Then apart from that, few more looping control for while, do while, loop and others, unconditional statements like break, continue, go to, exit and nested loops. See, then unfortunately because of COVID-19 we are not able to meet face to face, but we have been started to deliver the contents online in the form of videos, in the form of PPTs, PDFs, which we are sharing and which we are sharing for unit number 4, 5 and 6. My dear friends, I have been already shared with you the certain videos of unit number 4, where we discussed in depth about function in C. And then even apart from me, even our director sir, Dr.A.B.Pawar sir, who have been prepared the videos on arrays, strings, are given to you. And then apart from that, even Jawala madam have been shared with you the details on these arrays, strings in PPT form for your reference. Kindly go through the videos, kindly see the PPTs and try to prepare yourself. See, then in this case I have been given in depth in all the videos about functions in C, from its definitions, library functions, user defined functions, function call, call by value, call by reference, return statement, then standard library functions and user defined functions. And yesterday also I have been shared about passing array as a function parameter. So according to us, we have been shared all the contents of unit number 4 for your reference and studies. Then from unit number 5, where pointers and structures, already the video by Dr.A.B.Pawar sir is shared on pointers for your help. You go through it. If you have any query, you can ask to us also to solve that one. Then again, in this particular unit, the topic which is left, that is structure and union, already even today Jawala madam have been shared with you this PPTs on structure as per the syllabus definition, like definition, then declaration of structure, initialization, declaration of structure variable and accessing members. This part is shared in the form of PPT for your reference. Apart from that, I am also going to share the video of the explanation of structure and union for your reference. So only this topic is remained as per our discussion. And if I am talking about unit number 6, introduction to programming environment, in this one, introduction to system software, then again operating system, then types of languages and the various tools which we require during the time of programming, all are shared in the form of videos by Dr.A.B.Pawar sir. And yesterday I have been shared with you the PDF contents which are available from one of the reference book, that is Computer Fundamentals by P.K. Sinha. It's chapter number 10, chapter number 12 and 14 is shared in the form of PDF for your help. Please go through them and please prepare for this unit 6. I think up to this moment now you got what exactly your Computer Fundamentals and Programming course contains, and according to that you are preparing. And please see that two reference books for your more help, that is first one is by Computer Fundamentals, P.K. Sinha's book, and second one is Let Us See by Ashwin Kanetkar. Thank you very much students for attending this, and I think now the doubts related to syllabus contents are clarified. Thank you very much.